Samoa, Amuia, Oe, Uatauru, Umale, Manuia, Lomfa, Amoe, Moe.
What's up, TNS family? We're back with another vlog.
So, Tux and I are here at the airport. We left our hotel around 4:30, woke up around 4:15, arrived here at 5:10, and now we're just waiting for my parents. They were meant to arrive here at 5:10, but their flight actually got what it says on the schedule, 5:25. Currently it is 5:30. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's 5:30 and we are just waiting now. So this is a new, I don't know, not many people have been to the new airport, which is this one. It used to be this really tiny airport, but do you see how like all those people sit right there and they face the arrival door? Well, when I first came out of that, I kind of like freaked out because like everyone's just standing there, and soon all the taxi men will line up in front of that little pole right there, right here, and then they'll hold their like taxi signs and stuff. But yeah, we're just on a waiting game right now, waiting for mom and dad. Hurry up, mom and dad, where are you, Chris? Look at my snack of a husband. Ooh, throw that ass in a circle.
Track,
hey. Hey, oh, you're looking like a snack, girl. Yes, girl. Hey, mom. How was your flight?
Hi, Ali. Yeah. The only thing I hate is raining.
Yeah,
what the hell?
Why are you trying to come out?
How was your flight?
It was so long. Oh my God.
Yo, Aquaman has made it, guys. So, my parents and I arrived safe. Don't mind my flyby or flyer here, whatever. We arrived here safe and sound. Thank you, Jesus. And we are literally just at the shop. We came here to shop. And yeah, Taru.
Our family.
They're finally here.
Anyways. So we got picked up from Taru and Sarah from the airport, and now we're at Afua. And Afua, our dad wanted to get some meat because it's currently Sunday and it's still early morning, and look how packed it is.
Look how packed it is, guys. Look, guys.
I will vlog more later when we see what my dad got.
What is it?
Baisalo.
Baisalo. What's in baisalo?
Coconut.
Coconut.
So it's coconut. Don't mind my hair, family, but I'll just show you what it is.
Coconut, guys.
Ole, I thought you see me like those little balls.
Seiko. Guys, comment down below if you like that. What did you get?
Baisalo.
Kokoeshi.
I'll be dropping dad and going.
Thank you. Bye.
Thanks for showing the love.
Hey guys, so we are now back at Mkwali'i, and for whose birthday?
We're here for Ngelu's birthday, and Ngelu lives in New Zealand. So yep.
Shout out to Ngelu that's in New Zealand. Yeah, so we're celebrating without him. Comment down below if your guys' family does it. Because I don't know who does it, but my dad's family does. And now, we are going to go.
So we got Fred over here. Say hi. Awala. Meeting.
So we're going to eat now, and this is what's inside.
Chicken, sausage, tandoor, and you know it.
Okay, so we're just gonna eat with the lighting. This guy's actually eating the pig. Muli pipi and cricket, cricket, crispy.
Hi!
Oh.
I love your vlogs, are the best. I want to go back to Samoa.
Yeah!
I watch her every time it's uploaded. Yeah.
You're so loyal.
You're too loyal.
Shout out to Gabby. Gabby girl, thank you for jumping on the live. You're loyal.
We're on the live right now, and it's the live, and I thought I'll let you guys see what's going on. Shout out to all of you guys that do tune in.
Everyone, press the love heart button if you want to see yourself on our next vlog.
Let's go! Waiting for connecting.
So yeah, Chris and Sarah are playing Belay with these guys. Belay is cards, and the game was bingo.
Am I saying your name right? Is it Kalia? Yes.
A few moments later.
She's taking her phone.
No, but it's just one of them. Oh, you know, it's just.
Oh my god!
Yeah, it's just a big bite.
Okay fam, so we're gonna play a quick little game, and this little game is Chris needs to translate the word in Samoan and my auntie needs to translate the word in English. Okay, so Chris's word is rock. Ma.
Oh.
You already said it, rock.
Stone. Yes.
How do you say mokengi in English?
Meken.
How do you say mokengi in English?
Yeah.
Olea.
Moken.
Moken.
Auntie, how do you say
gecko?
Oh, she knows.
Kipoki in English. Yeah, but how do you say it in English?
Or box box. Yeah, fight the point.
Ipu.
Keycaps.
Oh, keycap.
Leipu key. Yeah,
auntie.
Yeah.
How do you say sipungi?
Spoon.
Yes.
Woo. Auntie.
Auntie,
yeah.
How do you say?
Say.
Kapungi
ulo.
Ulo. How do you say in English?
Ole ya foi. Kesi. Wafakilo, wafakilo singa wafakilo koya umai. Say wafam.
Go, auntie.
Kapungi ulo.
Kapungi ulo. Tapunis ulo.
Tapunis
ulo. In English, tapunis ulo.
Okay, fans, that concludes our mini game here with my auntie. Shout out to my auntie Faleasiu. No, she doesn't come from Faleasiu, but her name is Faleasiu. We love you, family.
Get it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's go. Hey, auntie, welcome to Samoa. Chuhu. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Auntie. Auntie. Welcome to Samoa Chu.
Welcome to Samoa Chu.
Okay fam, so our battery is actually flashing red. We wanted to apologize. We actually did not make service church today. And we're so shattered because we really wanted to get church footage in. As for Chris and my mom as well as my dad, they were so exhausted. They just wanted to sleep. We didn't want to bother them, so we brought them back. They went to sleep. Then we woke up. We went to the birthday that was in Wafuali. And then we ended up just hanging out. The kids wanted to play cards as well as you guys saw. But right now we're going to have dinner. But unfortunately, we're actually going to close off the vlog. We do understand that we did miss a mu'u shout out yesterday. So our mu'u shout out today, and we will be doing two mu'u shout outs tomorrow, is
the mu'u shout out goes to Mahir.
Okay fam, you heard it from us. We hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Make sure you go down below, click that subscribe button, as well as and commenting down below that you are from Malia. We love you TNS family. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. So far.
So far.
Choo!